SBR TV.
Hello everyone, I'm Lily. This is my sister, Lisa. Today, my sister will draw a playground. While my sister draws, I will tell you an interesting story about the longest slide in the world. Now, let's draw pictures and listen to stories together. Longest slide in the world. Today, Lisa took me and Alex to the amusement park.
Hello, kids. Welcome to our automatic amusement park. We are very happy to introduce to you a machine that automatically creates the world's longest slides. You can go around the world with the available slides. Each turn you play will cost you 50 coins. Are you ready?
Yeah! Lisa, I want to play this.
Do you feel like it?
Yes!
So does Alex want to play with Lily?
Of course!
Okay!
Wow! It's really long!
Place it in the correct position and we'll slide around the beautiful areas you have chosen. Hope you enjoy your trip.
Yes, let's start.
Yeah!
It's so great. We're going on the longest slide in the world.
Lily, look over there. Is that a rainbow?
Oh, yes. It's the biggest rainbow I've ever seen.
Do you want to touch it?
Of course.
Aha! Lisa, it's so great!
Me too!
Is that the Atlantic Ocean, Lisa?
Yes!
Lisa, there's a giant whale there!
Wow! It's swimming next to a ship. It's even bigger than the ship.
I think it could swallow that ship whole.
I think not.
Alex, look over there. There's a huge pool of stingrays swimming towards us.
I think it's an army of stingrays.
Under the sea, there are millions of rays gathering together to demonstrate their flying ability. They fly out of the water like professional actors. Very uniform and beautiful.
I think this is the best performance I've ever seen.
We're going to the zoo in South Africa.
Yeah! I want to meet a giraffe.
I want to meet a lion.
Okay, I think we will meet many other animals.
Wow! We're in one of the biggest zoos in the world.
That's the African elephant.
Yes, it is the largest land animal.
Really?
Yes.
There, is that a zebra or not?
I think that's right.
They have amazing black and white fur colors.
Alex, I think we're about to meet the lion.
Yeah, my most favorite is the lion.
Alex, there are two lions hunting.
Wow, they run very fast and strong. There are the kings here, right?
Oh yes, I also think so. Are you ready? We're about to meet the giraffes.
Yeah! Oh my god! They were poking the heads up our slide. Wow!
Are they looking for food?
But we are not their food.
They just lick us.
Lisa, we're going to Egypt, right?
Yeah.
I want to see the pyramid. I wonder if it's as big as it says in the movie.
I think it won't be normal big. It is a pyramid. It is as big as a giant mountain.
but it doesn't have as much grass and green trees as regular mountains.
This is an ancient structure nearly 5,000 years old.
So I think it's very old.
Of course. In front of the slide, there's a spiral shape. Place it carefully.
Yeah! The slide changes direction to take the children to an extremely cold place. This place has an animal that the children love very much, which is the penguins.
We're going to the South Pole.
I feel the air has become very cold.
Me too.
I think next time we should remember to bring thermal jackets.
Yes. Yeah! I saw the penguins over there.
I see them here too.
They're really soft and warm fur, right?
Yes. I want to hold them so much.
I want that too.
No way. We're on the slide.
Yeah.
The sky is turning night. Small twinkling stars cover the sky.
Wow. The sky tonight is so beautiful. There's so many stars near us.
Do you see that the moon is very close to us?
Yes, I see it is much bigger than the sun.
I think it's bigger than the sun because it's closer to us.
It's waving to us.
Goodbye.
Goodbye! We'll be back soon!
Ooh.
Soon the children arrive at the Automantic Amusement Park.
Welcome back, everyone! How was your trip?
It's so fun! This is the first time I haven't experienced the feeling of sliding on such a long slide!
So, you must have a lot of fun. You want you can come back with you next time?
Yes!
Goodbye!
Goodbye!
Let's return home!
Yes!
Today I feel very happy and cheerful. I hope you have fun too. The video is over. Goodbye everyone and see you in the next video. Goodbye!